Challenging.
Very challenging.
Having courage.
As a recruiter, in terms of love and sharing, I can put it in a way that I use my skills and I can also see it as sharing of talents to other people whenever I know in myself that I can give a better opportunity to a candidate. And then afterwards, feeling that he or she is in a better place in a way that he's very happy with the company and he can see himself long-term in the company as well.
I guess the way I would express love in my career is by helping people out, discover what they really want to do and put them in a position where they will be fulfilled.
As a recruiter, I believe the meaning of love and sharing of my talent to others would be giving, helping, and teaching them what I can impart to them without asking anything.
If I exceeded my year-to-date annual target?
My vision for myself is to have the people that I'm connected with, for them to really find what they want to do in life. And for me, that would be an awesome gift this Christmas.
It's knowing that I was able to help others, especially those who are in need, specifically in giving job opportunities.
The most critical role of the recruiter is make sure that the person he or she was hiring is fit to the qualification the job company is looking for. Because this is, I think, one of the most crucial part. It's just matching of the skills and skills attitude. I can say that ASI have been very vital part of my career journey. In a way that I was referred to a company who is well known in the Philippines, and also at the same time I was able to land the job, which is actually one of my dream role, particularly as the financial planning and analysis manager. And this position helped me grow in terms of my career dreams, especially when it comes to financial planning background and experience. And I was so lucky.
That's why you were asking me the last time.
Endorsed by ASI, considering that there are a lot of competitions in this field, and without the help of ASI, I don't think I will be able to land the job.
I know this.
Especially person. Actually, helps me a lot. From day one, the moment she contacted me for this role, I got excited. And I feel positive that this will be a good opportunity in terms of career advancement. So since day one, she helped me pass through the initial assessment. She gave me a tip on how to handle an interview with the hiring managers in the company. And then after that, she guided me throughout the recruitment process. She is the one who really doing some follow-up with the company, and she always give me feedbacks, and it's either positive or negative. She always keep me updated on what is the latest on my applications, until such time that she called me one day to inform me about the good news that I was able to get the job. Not only that, after that placement, we still have communications. She always asks me on update how I'm doing with my current job, what is the update, am I happy or not, like that. Until I found it that she was very approachable person, very nice, and very accommodating.
I think he's Arsenio Ventura. I feel fulfilled. I feel like I did a very good job in terms of placing him with that client. Well, being a recruiter, the feedback that you'll be getting from the client will not be always positive. There will be a lot of challenges, a lot of obstacles, negative feedbacks. But watching this kind of video, I think it gives me a sense of fulfillment. At the same time, it gives me the sense that I am doing what I can to help people, especially those who are in need of opportunities, like Ariel Ventura.
My name is Ariel Ventura, and I would like to say thank you very much to Donna. My only basis is that just continue the good work, and I'm sure you'll be successful in your social career, considering that you've been very dedicated with your profession. And I'm sure that there are more Ariels you will help in the future.
Aww.
So good luck, and thank you so much, and congratulations.
Yay. I'm happy because I feel like through my passion, especially in the field of recruitment, I'm using it right now to help other people, especially in terms of giving opportunities. When I transferred here at Asia Select, I experienced handling roles from rank and file to executive levels. And I feel like since it's kind of personal, especially when you're handling positions from managerial positions to executive, the bond is there, and each person, the connection is different, and somehow you will be urged to help those candidates, especially those who are really in need of job opportunities.
Recruiter is to help persons, someone who needs a job, someone that will give like assistance or advice about how to get a work or how to get a job, something like that.
Basically, it started on Facebook. I saw a job posting. And I sent a personal message or PM to someone, and he told me that just to send my CV or my resume to for him to review my CV and wait for his confirmation if I'm qualified for the role. And after that one, probably within a couple of minutes or a couple of hours, I received a reply from him, and I was told that I was qualified for the role. I could say he's a nice person. Actually, there was a time before that when I was successfully hired, I promised him for a treat, but we were not able to accomplish it back then.
Grabe, hindi ko na matandaan yung pangalan niya. Wait lang. Anyway, well, I agree with the part when he said that it's our job to assess the person who's looking for who's looking for opportunities. But at the same time, I think it's very important that we also make the candidates feel that they're being assisted. Hindi yung parang you just endorse them and then from there sila na bahala. So that's one of the important factors for me in helping people, for them to really feel or experience a good recruitment process until they get hired, hopefully.
Hi, my name is Michael, and Ben, thank you for assisting me to get the role for as a service task analyst on a certain company.
Naaalala ko kasi noon, he was very thankful and happy when I placed him. Kasi very, very genuine yung pagpapasalamat niya. And then he even posted about it on LinkedIn. Kasi he was unemployed for, I think, a few months. And then, tapos ano siya, undergraduate. So, nahirapan talaga siya maghanap ng work. Tapos kinakabahan siya. And then he got the role eventually. Tapos yun, kaya I was very happy for him.
For me, ang pinaka-basic mo talaga ng isang manager for katulad ko ay yung mag-suit yung position para doon sa skills ko ay yung hinahanap ko. Start ito noong I think February 2019 when someone nag-post sa district page in our organization. Then nakita ko naman na yung time na yun ay parang seasonal kasi yung all season. So nag-take ako ng opportunity, then sinabi ko yung resume ko. Nakita naman nila na yung skills ko and experience ay suit dun sa isang client. So yun, parang talagang hanapin niya yung line mo kung saan ka talaga na nung nakilala ko siya, unang-una nag-email niya yung resume ko, then she calls me, so parang interview na yun. So lahat, tinanong niya sa akin, based naman lahat yung sa resume ko. So, ang nangyari doon, after niya makita yung mga skills ko, talagang nalang niya, marami siyang hinanap pa sa akin. Actually, yung previous job ko, talagang inisa-isa niya pa. So, mga contacts, kailangan talagang mapipil mo na titingnan talaga yung background mo kung totoo lahat yung sinasabi mo. So, yung trust, yung nakita ko niya, inanap niya, nakita niya, I think yun siguro yung pinaka-factor na then yung skills ko siguro. Yun lang.
Very, very informative kasi narinig ko yung insight ng candidate kung ano yung, kung gaano ka-helpful yung isang recruiter or headhunter for him. And based from his response, feeling ko yun din naman talaga yung role ng recruiter. Yung more than finding or more than placing na candidate, yung ma-establish mo yung fit between kung ano talaga yung skills niya and dun sa company. Bakit siya to? Yun.
Hi, my name is Aya
Marcalita.
Oh my God! And I would like to thank Jen.
Totoo ba to?
To recruit me for the company that I think right now is very suit for my personalities and my skills.
So, that's so cool! Jen,
thank you so much and aww, God bless you more. Salamat sa tulong mo.
Kailan yan? Oh my God! Ang galing! Amazing! Well, kasi nung una, parang nung binanggit niya yung audit season, the something, ayoko naman mag-assume na candidate ko. So parang, okay, sige, nakikinig lang ako. Tapos parang medyo nagka-gut feel ako na baka si Ariel yun. Kasi may experience, dalawang beses ko na siyang kinontak for an opportunity. Tapos parang yung first, hindi natuloy yung offer niya. Tapos marami akong hiningi sa kanya, like bukod sa references, super dami na, kailan yun? Ang galing na amazing yun ah. Kilig ako. Kinikilig ako.